In this particular instance, we're using an electric motor to evacuate the bag. In this particular case, we use an oil-filled one because this gives you a better vacuum on the bag itself, even though the bag may have a small hole or not very well sealed off. In this particular case, we place the tube directly into the output from the bag and then apply that into the unit on the side, release the top of this to allow the air to come out, and turn the motor off.